It's Memorial Day weekend. Time to remember our fallen soldiers and to thank those who have served and those still serving today for their commitment to our country. One unique way to show your thanks is a contribution to a new housing project for homeless veterans. Located here at 89th and Troost, a group of veterans themselves have bought this land and plan to build 50 tiny houses like this one, creating a veterans village. What a great opportunity to give back to those who have given so much and to offer them a home surrounded by support. To donate, visit their website or Facebook page. Another way to thank veterans is through our Nine Can Help Heartland Honor Flight effort. To date, along with your help, we have sent over 700 veterans to Washington, D.C. to see monuments dedicated in their honor. If you would like to help, visit the Nine Can Help page on our website. Thank you for your support. For KMBC and KCWE, I'm Sarah Smith.